Dear students, Assalamu alaikum. Me, Dr. Ifa Jahan, Assistant Professor, Department of Physiology, welcome all the students of ENC 16 to this online teaching session. Due to present COVID-19 pandemic situation, the Academic Council of Islam Medical College have decided to continue your studies through this online teaching session for your benefit. So we, all the teachers, have decided to take our all the lecture classes through this online teaching sessions. So what you have to do is to collect all the lectures and listen them carefully. If you feel any kinds of problem, you can use your headphones. If you have any queries or questions, you can ask us through email or your Eastern Medical College website page. Thank you. So today my topic is junctional tissues of cardiovascular system. So before going to talk about junctional tissues, first I have to talk something about the heart. So this is the diagram which shows the structure of the heart and course of the blood flow through the heart chambers and heart valves. Heart have four chambers, two atria and two ventricles. The right atria receives blood from superior and inferior vena cava and goes to the right ventricle. Then it goes to the pulmonary artery to the lungs. Then oxygenated blood comes through the four pulmonary veins to the left atrium and left ventricles. And then it passes to the whole body through aorta. So what do you mean by junctional tissues? The junctional tissues are specialized excitatory and conductive system of cardiac muscle, which is responsible for initiation and transmission of cardiac impulse. Junctional tissues comprises of sinoatrial node or SA node, internodal atrial pathways, atrioventricular node, bundle of His, Purkinje fiber. This figure shows all the junctional tissues. Here it shows sinus node, internodal pathways, AV node, and bundle branch of the His. This table shows the conduction impulse conduction rate of different junctional tissues. SA node have impulse conduction rate 70 to 80 per minute, AV node 40 to 60 per minute, atrial muscles 40 to 60 per minute, Purkinje fiber 35 to 40 per minute, ventricular muscle 20 to 40 per minute. This table shows the conduction speeds in the cardiac tissues. SA node conduction rate is 0.05 meter per second, AV node also have the same. Atrial pathways, bundle of His, and ventricular muscle have conduction rate 1 meter per second, and Purkinje system have conduction rate 4 meter per second. This is the diagram shows the normal spread of electrical activity in the heart. The electrical activity that starts in the SA node comes to the AV node through the internodal pathways. Then it goes from left to right interventricular septum and then activates the ventricular myocardium, which goes to the endocardial surfaces. Lately, it's activated the posterior basal portion of the left ventricle and the pulmonary conus. SA node, it is situated in the superior posterolateral wall of the right atrium, immediately below and slightly lateral to the opening of superior vena cava. So functions of SA node. It generates the normal cardiac impulse at the rate of 70 to 80 per minute in the adult in case of resting condition. It acts as the pacemaker of the heart, and the rhythm originated from this region is called sinus rhythm. There are three internodal atrial pathways from which impulse goes from SA node to AV node. These are anterior internodal fibers of Beckman, middle internodal fibers of Benkebec, posterior internodal fibers of Thorel. These are the internodal atrial pathways through which impulse goes from SA node to AV node. This is the AV node. Functions of the internal pathways. It conducts the impulse from SA node to AV node. Atrioventricular node. It is situated in the right atrium at the posterior part of the interatrial septum immediately behind the tricuspid valve. Functions. It receives the impulse originated from the SA node and transmits it to the ventricles through bundle of His. It also acts as a reserve pacemaker. It also initiates the cardiac impulse at a slower rate, 40 to 60 per minute. When SA node fails, then AV node generates the impulse, which is known as nodal rhythm. Bundle of His. Bundle of His is continuous with the AV node, and just above the muscular part of the interventricular septum, the bundle divides into right and left branches. Functions of bundle of His. Conduction. Its normal function is to conduct the atrial impulse into the ventricle. Rhythmicity. When SA and AV node fails, the bundle of His can originate cardiac impulse at the rate of 36 per minute. Purkinje fibers. Purkinje fibers arise from the branches of bundle of His, which spread from the interventricular septum directly to the papillary muscles, then to the subendocardial network. Functions. Main functions of this fiber is to conduct impulse to every part of the ventricular muscle fiber. Its conduction rate is 50 to 40 per minute. Conduction time of impulse conduction from atria to ventricle. Impulse from SA node to AV node through internal pathways is 0.03 seconds. In AV nodal delay is 0.09 seconds. From AV node to Purkinje fiber through bundle of His is 0.04 seconds. Total conduction time is 0.03, 0.09 plus 0.04 equal to 0.16 seconds. AV nodal delay. AV node is responsible for delay in transmission of cardiac impulses from atria to ventricles. This delay in impulse transmission is called AV nodal delay. It is about 0.09 seconds. So from SA node, the impulse goes to the AV node through internal pathways. The time is 0.03 second. There is AV nodal delay is 0.09 second. So total time of delay to SA node to AV node is 0.12 seconds. And the ultimate delay to goes to the ventricular septum is 0.16 second. So causes of AV nodal delay. What are the causes? Junctional fibers of the AV nodes are smaller in size. Resting membrane potential of these fibers are much less negative. Very few gap junctions are available and prolonged refractory period. Importance. AV nodal delay allows time for the atria to empty their content into ventricles before the ventricular contraction begins. So it gives enough time to atria to empty their content. Pacemaker. Pacemaker means regulation of heart. SA node is called pacemaker and its impulse rate is 70 to 80 impulse per minute. SA node is called the pacemaker because it produces the impulse at first, it maintains the normal cardiac rhythm, and the rate and rhythm originated by SA node is higher than that of all. Ectopic pacemaker. A pacemaker elsewhere than sinus node is called ectopic pacemaker. SA node maintains the normal cardiac rhythm. When SA node fails, the AV node takes the charge, and if it fails, the Purkinje fibers and afterwards the atria or ventricular muscles initiates the impulses. Causes of ectopic pacemaker. Failure of SA node to generate impulse, blockage of transmission of impulse from SA node to other parts of the heart. That means in any case of heart block. reserve pacemaker. When SA node fails to generate impulse, then the AV node becomes the pacemaker and produces impulse at its own rate, 40 to 60 impulse per minute. So it is called reserve pacemaker. Stokes-Adams syndrome. When AV block is occurred, that cardiac impulse fails to pass from atria into the ventricles through AV nodal and bundle system. The atria continue to beat at the normal rate and rhythm of sinus node, while a new pacemaker develops in the Purkinje system of the ventricles and drives the ventricular muscle at a new rate, 15 to 40 impulse per minute. After sudden block, the Purkinje system doesn't begin emit its rhythmical impulses until 5 to 30 seconds. Because before the blockage, the Purkinje fibers had been overdriven by the rapid sinus impulses and consequently is a suppressed state. During the 5 to 30 seconds, the ventricles fails to pump blood and the person faints after the first 4 to 5 seconds because of lack of blood flow to the brain. This delayed pickup of the heartbeat is called Stokes-Adams syndrome. If the delay period is too long, it can lead to death. Ventricular escape. Stimulation of the vagus nerve decreases the rate and rhythm of SA node and also decreases the excitability of AV junctional fibers, thereby slowing transmission of cardiac impulse into ventricle. Very strong stimulation of the vagus can completely stop the rhythmic contraction of SA node or completely block transmission of cardiac impulse through the AV junction. As a result, the ventricles stop beating for 5 to 30 seconds. While a new pacemaker develops in the Purkinje system of the ventricles and drives the ventricular muscle at a rate of 15 to 40 impulse per minute, of this phenomenon is called ventricular escape. Thank you.